Very important tables about the end of days, really Israel in the end of days in Bible code, and last exile of Israel in Bible code, we are going to see very interesting verse by the Rambam, Maimonides, and others, and how all this comes in Bible code. So the first thing that you have to see in the commentary of Rabbi Chaim Vital on the book of the puzzle, referring to the days future, chapter 24, he says the following: you already knew that the exiles were only four Babylonians and Media and Persia, Greece and Edom, but Israel will still be at the end of days in the fifth exile, which is the last of them all, and it is the most difficult of all, and it is the exile of the Ishmaelite that calls the wildness human being. It is also written in the Zohar, Kabbalah, you have no difficult exile for Israel from the exile of the Ishmael. Amazing, this is what is written by Rabbi Chaim Vital, who wrote all the verse of the Ari of the Rabbi Zekluria, a long time ago, and this is what he says, exactly what we see today. And this is what the Maimonides, the Rambam, says. And you, our brother, this is the Yemen, you know, the story very famous, that the Arabs put a lot of pressure on Jews to believe in the Islam. You know the story called Everything Came in the Letter of Yemen. So this was Rambam, long time ago, said, and you, our brother, know that the Holy One, blessed be He, has overthrown us in the course of our seasons in the nation, which is the nation of Ishmael, whose evil is strong against us. They are wise to evil and disgust us, like King David when he saw in the Holy Spirit all the future troubles that were to come to Israel. He began to shout and to lament from the wickedness of the sons of Ishmael and said, Psalm 120, woe to me that I dwell in Meshech, that I live among the tents of Kedar. Too long have I lived among those who hate peace. I am for peace, but when I speak, they are for war. So it is David referring to Kedar, this is the place of the Arabs, very famous. And this was the Rambam said, unbelievable, exactly what we have in our time. Very interesting Gematria, which shows also the situation. So the Gematria of Israel, you see, is 541. It means 541. And the Gematria of Ishmael, 541. Basically the same numbers with the difference between the letter Tzaddik, 90, it means difference between Israel and the Arabs. Ishmael is 90. Unbelievable, what indicates very famous verse we said, and your people, all them righteous, shall possess the land for all time. Amazing. So when Israel will be righteous, will keep the Torah, then they will inherit the full land and so on. And exactly what is written there, that the difference of all these situations, having all the troubles with the Arabs and so on, Ishmael, is because Israel don't keep Torah, not tzaddikim, and tracing. This is what you see from the Gematria, unbelievable. This is unbelievable table done by Art Levitt, clearly showing that real happiness and joy will have in the end of days. So this is what you have here, מסוס במשיח ינסה מרום, which is joy is coming, Messiah will rise on high, unbelievable, in a letter skip of eight. Number eight represents the Messiah, because number eight represents above nature. Amazing. So you can see here, long sentence in the book of Deuteronomy, basic in one chapter, which says the following, right? Exactly what we saw. Joy is coming, and Mesos Ba. Mashiach, Messiah, will rise on high. So this is exactly what we have in the future, definitely when Jews will really, will repent, will do the Teshuvah, keeping Shabbos and so on. Unbelievable. This is an amazing table when you have all these verses about the future, Israel, you know, listen to the laws and commandments which I command you and teach you, whatever it is amazing, it comes with very small skip of the word repentance. You can see in orange and galut, repentance which bring God out of the exile. But what is interesting that in this table, yeah, we have such important verses, ישמר לך, be careful, שמור כל מצוותיי, keep all my commandments, yeah, very important. And exactly here comes this what Art Levitt found, yeah, exactly this sentence, you can see here, Mashiach ba, in blue, Mashiach ba, Mashiach is coming, and Mesos, and happiness will come. So you can see it really in blue. Ba Mashiach, you can see Messiah comes. Inase, he will rise. Yeah. Merom from I, exactly this table comes. It means this sentence comes exactly telling us that when Jews will keep the mitzvot, will be careful, ישמר לך. Yeah, be careful when that you will forget all this, when tishkach et all the verses which I taught you in Sinai. Yeah, you will be in exile, and then we'll do teshuva. Yeah, and this is exactly what is written. Yeah, Moshe said, because of, unfortunately, because you did not listen to me, you know the story. Yeah. And I cannot come to the land, but in future, yeah, you will come out by from the exile by doing Shuvah, by doing repentance. And then will be a time, exactly every eight letters, unbelievable, telling us that Ba Mashiach, Messiah will come, Mashiach Yavo, and Inaseh will rise, Merom, exactly what Art Levitt found, unbelievable. So what we saw, unbelievable tables and verse of the Rambam and the Kabbalists, Rabbi Chaim Vital, pupil of the Rabbi Isaac Luria, unbelievable, really in old books, yeah, everything which is going on now, the cruelty of the Arab, the Hamas, and exactly the suffering that Israel will have from the Arabs before the coming of the Messiah. Exactly what we see now. Don't forget, this is what was written by the Rambam, Maimonides, and Rav Chaim Vital, 100 years before. So clearly showing it. So definitely, those verses of the Rav Chaim Vital, yeah, and the Rambam, in letter to the Yemenite, don't be careful, don't fight against the Arabs, yeah. And you will come back to Israel. This is what clearly you say to them, yeah. You should have patience not to fight now, because the time is not yet. We are still in exile. And unfortunately, you cannot fight against the enemies, yeah, because it's the decree of God that we have to be under the rulership. After the time will come, the Messiah will come. and then things will be different. So very, very important, right, really, looking into these letters, yeah, letter of Yemen, very, very famous, by the way. It is also brought in many, many places, yeah. The Rambam words, or Chaim Vital words, as we saw, are unbelievable how they could see so clearly the situation today. But what we learned from it, what they said, that the only way that will be saved will be righteous, and we keep the Torah, then we have the full land. Otherwise, what will have terror and giving back the land, as unshuffling Gush Katif gave it back, and who knows what more will give back. Because of who knows who will be the government. Meantime, Netanyahu says not so bad, but if the leftists will be, no doubt they will give a lot of land to the Arabs, yeah, because they believe that then they will be happy. But they will never be happy because they believe that Israel is too wiped out, because they don't believe in Allah, as they understand. And this is the situation today. It's a very important and significant table for our time. Really, the words so important, yeah. Amech kulam tzadikim, when your people love the real righteous, they shall possess the land for all time. But now, unfortunately, we have Lapid, we have Yvette Lieberman, we have the smallest, the leftist, who are against the Torah, against the Shabbos, so far away from being tzadikim. So we see how so much trouble that we have now. So hoping that this will come, but Rav Lebovitz found that in future Messiah is coming, Messiah will rise on high, and unbelievable, we found it in also in a table, which clearly tells us that when we keep the Torah, when we keep the mitzvot, the Shabbos, only then we'll get the full land, only then we'll get rid from these Arabs, the Ishmaelites, the wild beasts, who only the things that they want is to murder, to kill young and old, as they did, and they are waiting to do it again. Yeah, and they will be so happy when Kamela will give them the land, and may land estate, because then they can do it much easier, because they believe that Israel have to be wiped out. What we can do, they see their face. According to them, this was the Islam said, which is not exactly right, because if you see, the Islam sometimes not at all against Israel so much, but they believe it like this, they want the land, and this I interpret it. So, hoping that really we do Shuvah, and joy will come, Messiah will rise on high. So very, very interesting. This is a YouTube which I did. You can see it, yeah. Which is amazing Bible code table, Israel in the end of days. So very, very important and significant table for our day.